directions again. So wild roads everywhere. I think that now we're again on the Karakum highway and we can move faster. So guys, you have to understand one thing. It's to ride here, it's not like to ride in Europe. You need a lot of time, a lot of time. You can't actually make more than 300 kilometers per day. You cannot. You can, but you will risk a lot. These mountains. Nice, huh? Nice road, beautiful mountains, great. I can go up to 90 kilometers per hour, super. It's police. This is very green city. Actually, it is the first green city I've seen since I came to Pakistan. Look at these trees everywhere. And not so much dust. Nice. Yeah? No, you're not.
Red light, red light. Red light.
No, you're off. You're off.
What?
The camera is off. Hey, how are you? Where are you from?
New Zealand.
New Zealand? Oh, nice to meet you. Hey. Assalamu alaikum. My passport, yeah? I just saw two bikes from New Zealand. GR's family. So this is a routine check of the passports. You have to check it on every of these stops. at this, guys. Ah, this is nice. This is really nice. They offer these drinks because of the memorial I told you earlier. I don't know what it is. I don't want even to try after the deer here in last 2 days. No, thanks. Look at the mountain, guys. Look at the mountain. I don't know what peak is this, but very, very beautiful. Again, on this top they offer drinks and stuff like that. See the peak? It was one of the most dangerous for climbing mountain. Look at this. Wow, looks so beautiful. Another one view to this peak. The name is Rakaposhi. Rakaposhi view. Oh, these are the same guys. Another one guy stop us on the road, of course. Pictures. Alright. Whatever we stop, somebody want to talk with us, make a picture, selfie. I already learned that. Another one peak there. Ah man, this is beautiful. I hope I'll have a better position for picture. Yeah, maybe from there. Look at all this. And the peak over there. Rakaposhi. Oh, this one is Rakaposhi. I'm not sure. But it doesn't matter. Ah, man, it's nice here. The bridge and the road. Really, really impressive, guys. Really, really impressive. Everything is going absolutely well. We have a wonderful ride in the last 2 days. Everywhere around is like this. It's just amazing. We climbed even the Babusar top. Now we are on the way to Hunza. And tomorrow, if everything is okay, we'll go to Kujara Pass, the Chinese border. The trip is well, we are well. The bikes are great. Today we've got even a small section of road because one road was closed. But everything is going absolutely well. These white peaks are from all sides, everywhere around. Nice. The normal chaos. This is actually Hunza. School bus. We left Hunza and we go to some kind of historical place 10 kilometers away. Nice, huh? I don't know exactly where we are going, but looks like interesting. Alright, this is the place. So this, guys, is actually the old part of Hunza. It's a school there.
So this is the old Hunza, historical place. Yeah?
Yeah? Hello guys, this is Hunza historical place.
Alright. It's not so good with all of this clothes and gear, but Enif will help me with my tank back, so I can record this. Okay. So this is basically the old village with these stone houses. But it's too high now, and with all of this gear and all of this clothes, we're not gonna see it.
As I said, guys, nice place to see, but you need to walk a lot, especially if you want to climb up to the top. We had a former and old something like a castle is there, but we don't want to climb with this clothes. So we're on the main road again, Karakum Highway. Now we have about 100 kilometers to Sust, the town we're gonna spend the night. Nice. Look at the river on the left. just beautiful colors and the mountain. The views are getting better and better and better. Look at now. Look at now from here. Nice, huh? Beautiful road, out of twisties, nice surface, great views, perfect. So this is the road we came, the river and the mountain, and the road we're going, and this is Enif. And the bikes, just amazing, great. Tunnel, very cold, nice. There are many tunnels. This was number two. It was something like 3 kilometers long, and now it's tunnel number three. Nice lake here. Okay. Man, beautiful. So this is Atabat Lake. Nice. Also there, tunnel number 4. Look at that. Nice, huh? Tunnel number 5, all right. You can rent a boat here, jet. Look at now these sharp rocks over there. Look at. And these rocks everywhere. Guys, this is North Pakistan. We are on the way to Kunjara Pass, Chinese border. Actually, we're gonna spend the night now in Sust. I think Sust was the name of the town. And tomorrow we'll go to Kunjara Pass. But today was absolutely amazing riding day. We spent, I don't know how many hours, 8 hours so far, on a views like this, or even better. We have no problems with the bikes, everything is alright, I am alright. And if he's behind me, I let him behind because of the loud exhaust. And now I'm enjoying this wild nature. Look at these rocks and the river. Man, it's nice here, it's really nice. The roads are perfect, no traffic, really enjoy it. Look at now, it's wild river. This is actually the famous Karakum Highway. I'm gonna stop here for a while. Maybe we'll make some pictures. You can hear now, my friend is coming behind. Alright, have a look now. Look at now. Nice, huh? So far, so good. We are happy and everything is going through the plan. Excellent. So, I hope you like it. No. I'm gonna buy more of this dry food. Take some. These are better, really dry. Thank you. Shukriya. What is this? The same is like dry peach. And what is this?
This is Kobani. Dry Kobani.
Good.
This is good or?
Both are good. Both, this is good, this is good also.
This is sweet.
This is also sweet. All good. Interesting rock formations there. Sost. Oh, finally we're in Sost. Good. Oh, this is the region of Sost, not the town. We'll see now. Sost or Sust, I'm not so sure. Alright, this should be the town. Good. So this is Sost. Okay. Hotels everywhere. There are actually hotels everywhere. They ask, Salam. No. From Gilgit.
Yeah.
And going to China.
China. So you couldn't cross today? The border is closed today, I think.
No, we go tomorrow. We're not gonna cross, just go there and come back.
And come back, yeah, because you can't go.
No, we're not gonna cross.
It's until 25th. 24
days closed, 25th. No, we're not gonna cross it. Thank you for the info anyway. So there are a lot of hotels. They ask about $40, which is for here it's too much because you can easily sleep for $10 or $20 for both of us. So we'll check this now. Ask for internet. Try this one. We just sit on this small restaurant. Hey, Renif.
Hey, how are you, guys?
We're gonna eat some food and our hotel is very close here. And we'll go to rest. We try to change the oils, but they don't have oils here, so I'm not gonna change it. The food was not good. That's why we ate it all. Because we don't want somebody else to eat. All good? The day is completed. Now we go to relax and sleep. And go and wait for the next day.